Aaron Dingle, played by Danny Miller, has been spending more and more time with Dr. Alex Stephen Flynn after he split with his estranged husband Robert Sugden and Ryan Hawley. However, in last night's double bill, Aaron appeared unsure about his love interest. The son of Charles Dingle, Lucy Pargeter, seemed very uneasy as he spent some alone time with Alex at his flat. Aaron was reluctant to get intimate with Alex and even pulled away from a kiss, leaving his new flame heartbroken. Viewers were outraged with the scene as many fans found it hard to watch, with one wanting to climb into the TV to help Aaron. One person wrote, "Was anyone else left feeling very uncomfortable at the end of tonight's Emmerdale? To me, Aaron is being manipulated on three fronts, and throughout the EP he seemed stressed and anxious. Surely this can't be good for his mental health? Sick, can't Alex see that Aaron is uncomfortable? This is doing my head in, and can I just climb into the TV and get Aaron out of the situation, Emmerdale?" said another. Another commented, "Why is this so uncomfortable to watch? Emmerdale. Sick." At the end of the episode, Aaron appeared in distress as he took off his hoodie and looked at his self-harm scars. An actor, Danny Miller, recently admitted this is one major factor pulling Aaron back from getting intimate with Max. Talking to Soap Life about why Aaron seemed aloof, Danny confessed it's because he has scars, which means he will have to talk about his self-harm. "It is a very difficult thing for him to talk about. He knows that Alex sees this kind of thing all the time in the course of his work, but that's just it. He doesn't want to bring that into his personal life. He is justified in his own mind that they represent a very difficult and dark time in his life." Emmerdale continues tonight on ITV at